Hello there everyone, my name is Dario and welcome to my Napoleon Total War Darth Mod Kingdom of Spain campaign. We are at episode 20 already. The year is late December 1805 and we were about to pass the turn, but before we're gonna do something else. We have here said we conquered Sicily the previous episode and we have the army here that they need a lot of replenishment, so we're gonna take these guys, which are the some of the strongest that we have. We're gonna send them back to Spain, and I'm already sending this general to pick them up so they can start replenishing. Without the general, I believe they won't replenish. And Naples. They have a full stack here in at the city, but they have another one in here, so it's not full stack, but we might need some reinforcements to send to Italy to deal with them. But anyway, for now, what we're gonna do, everything is building, I'm recruiting all the ships like always. We are recruiting some 64 gunship of the line in La Coruña, I believe. We are also with a 64 gunship of the line, and we have 88,000 almost, 88,000 gold, and we have another 27,000 coming in next turn. But before we pass the turn, I think we are gonna make our move on London. I was debating with myself if we should wait where we are, see what they do, and next turn maybe go towards them. But the only thing that is going to happen is that they might recruit some more units. I believe this is a new one. Actually, can we see here? Yeah, they're recruiting. One by one, because they don't... I don't know how they can keep all the armies that they have now. Maybe because we destroyed all the navy, etc. They don't have much maintenance, but anyway. So the idea is we're gonna go and siege London. So I'm gonna come to here.
Adelante, en marcha. Aguardamos órdenes.
Okay. And now I want to send these guys to go together.
Soldados, adelante! Algo más?
With this cavalry, if we need to sacrifice them, we do. In London they have, this I guess is artillery also, 2, 4, 5, 6 pounders. They have a 9 pounder here. So 5 artillery, maybe 6, but Arthur Wellesley here probably has at least 1 or 2 more. We only have 4, but look at those chevrons, and we have an accuracy of 49 and 47 with this one. So the idea is I'm gonna come this way. These are already our reinforcements. Okay. So I'm just gonna keep the siege. Turns until they start out 5. Let's see what they have, by the way. So they have 5 artillery. Light dragoons. Mounted skirmishes, right into a fight and engaging the enemy on foot. Okay, so they have to land. If they want to shoot, they have to. They can't shoot from the mount, like our Olivenza chasseurs, that they can shoot from the mount, which is awesome. Our dragoons here also have to dismount to be able to shoot. So 9 pounder, yeah, they have 1 9 pounder, 2, 3, and 4 6 pounders, 600 range, and then, well, they are all at full strength. Huh? Arthur Wellesley, they have 1 cannon, 6 pounder. And this guy is just a foot. But their foot have 110 range, the accuracy 38, all of them. 30, 38, 38, 38, 30, 30, 30, 30, 38, and 120 range. These are very light foot, are very dangerous. See our guys. They outnumber us. This is giving us. I don't know if it's giving us a slight advantage, but more or less. Very, very tight. See, we have accuracy 45 with the Infanteria de Marina, but Infanteria de Marina, they are only 320 men. See, the light, our cazadores, they have the range of the light foot, but the accuracy is much lower. Our line infantry is 32, and then we have the Swiss line infantry 40, and the grenadiers 38, 39, and these guys 45. It's a pretty decent force, but they have a lot of foot. Anyway, I'm gonna keep the siege.
Asentamiento asediado.
And
Objetivo asediado, señor.
Let me see, can I see again? Yeah. So Wellesley has 3 foot and a 6 pounder. Because I was thinking, what if we go with this this cavalry here to attack Wellesley and try to take him out? I mean, the general and the cannons, we can destroy them for sure. But these three, I don't know if everybody's gonna try to sail out, and we have the biggest fight here already. Or it would be only between us. Because with this, we have 1, 2, 3 regiments are full strength of cavalry. I don't know if we would be able to take these guys out. I think we could. I think we could. And we leave just this army against this one. Let them sail out. Sail forward to us. Let's see.
Señor,
so here we can. We can. We can't. We don't have enough movement points, I believe. Okay, what I would do, because they can actually come and attack us. So I'm gonna come here.
Seguimos. ¿Alguna orden más?
Now this one, if they want to move. You know, because we have some regiments here destroying the stuff. They would have to go the other way around. They could go attack Wales, actually. But if they want, be my guest. Go and list the forces that we need to deal with here. We deal with them later. So they could come this way around. They could attack those. I don't think they are gonna do it. This gives them only. Okay. Move these guys there. Make sure they don't. And you guys. More damage to them. Okay, now we are gonna pass and see what they do. France, are they starting to fight against Prussia or not? Uh, I want to see what they have in Paris, actually. We have a new spy in Spain. I think I'm gonna send them there, because eventually we're gonna have to fight France for the victory conditions, so... Let's see what they have. Okay, they're coming out. But we are defending now. They give us the advantage that they have to come to us. Okay, let's make a save. London. Let's go for it. Chevrons. Ah, they deploy. They deploy first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, our general is better. But Wellesley. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. Wow. Okay. Wellesley, I believe, is the captain by itself. General is Francisco Javier Castaños and Salsa. The second army. Now that I think about it, that yeah, they won't come in until unless we lose regiments. The good thing is that it's all cavalry, mostly. So when they get into the map, we can bring them fast to help. Let's see the topography. Drink of water. Okay. Yeah. We only have this regiment. I don't think they are gonna come to help us until we start shooting. Okay, so they are in the city. They're gonna have to move the cannons forward because they don't have the range. They have one 9-pounder that is gonna be the same range of ours, as ours, but... Okay. Do we have... There is a hill here in the middle. We don't have any high ground. I don't like it. Here we have a little. It's pretty uneven. Here we have another one. I like this one better, because we can put more, like a battery here, and they have to come upwards. We can cover the... Yeah, I think I'm gonna use this hill in here for our defense. Let's make a group with the artillery. Without, I don't really want you like that. Okay, you are gonna be in the middle. You have less accuracy. Now, I think here is a good position where the hill breaks down. So we can shoot them. Yeah, on to forward. Yeah, like that. Now,
Señor.
Limbers, and you're gonna be like this. Maybe what I do is separate them and get one.
Sí, señor.
Well, they are huge. These
sí,
lines
señor.
Are so big.
Cañón mediano.
So big. go back.
Okay. Artillería a la orden.
Oh, don't break there. Okay.
Batería a la orden.
On this side.
Cañón listo, señor.
Yeah, like this. So we don't shoot ourselves in any crossfire. What is the range? Get the whole group. Okay, we get up to here. Now they're gonna have to be moving. And I'm gonna be shooting their cannons as they approach. Before they set down and they can start shooting us. Now, Caballería pesada.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
Gonna be guarding this flank.
Sí, señor.
And some light cavalry as well.
Sí, señor.
This light cavalry, we can actually.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
Hide it, yes. This one doesn't hide.
Sí, señor.
I believe. Yeah, it doesn't hide. They are too tough to be hiding. Okay. Now.
Infantería de élite.
One infantry is gonna be here. Not shooting. And it's just if any enemy breaks any close in the center, we send them straight to fight. Olivenza Chasseurs. Can you hide? Yes, you can. Can you hide here? Yes, okay. Cool. I will probably send them forward to harass the enemies. Okay, the Swiss line infantry. One here. This. Okay, we don't shoot ourselves in there. Now, the other one on the other side.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
And he's hiding. Oh.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
There you're not hiding. Be better if they hide because
sí, señor.
Of the cannons.
Sí, señor.
Okay. And then.
Sí, señor.
These guys, they have a little more
ahora mismo.
Range. So they can go a little behind.
Sí, señor.
Infantería de Marina.
Sí, señor. Como ordene. Infantería ligera.
Infantería, señor.
Sí, señor.
A la orden. Granaderos listos.
Sí, señor.
Infantería
okay.
Ligera a sus órdenes, señor.
And grenadiers. At the edge.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
And actually, yeah, well, the cavalry can come. We can keep a hand.
Sí,
Sí, here if they try to flank.
Señor. Sí, señor.
And you can go charge as well. General, Castaños.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
Okay, now we need the other light infantry. Where are you? This one. Now, which way would they come from? The line is gonna be quite long.
Ahora mismo. Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
Okay. The cavalry is not gonna stay here. I'm gonna place this second line infantry in here as well. So they would be, let me see, like so.
Infantería a la orden. Guardias.
There.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
Now you can.
Sí, señor.
Like this. And we have the other grenadiers. We ran out of space. The other raccoons covering this side, and I have these guys. I can put them here. Now the Olivenza chasseurs. We also have they're here. I might keep this this regiment as a backup.
Sí, señor.
To see,
sí, señor.
Where no shooting, if we need it on the left or the right side. But the line is so wide. I don't know if I should actually. These are Swiss infantry. Maybe I should.
Guardias.
Separate the cannons.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
Over this. This is light infantry.
Artillería a la orden.
The artillery right in front of the trees is not very nice, but put these guys here in case they need to reinforce the light.
Infantería ligera, a menos listo. Infantería ligera, a sus órdenes, señor.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Have everyone, right? I think they're all the regiments, yeah. Let's go. Have to come forward.
Order.
battle. Cavalry. Dragoons. The light foot actually. These are pretty we're fighting already. I guess here. Yes. Now, as soon as we have range, we have to shoot their cannons. These are 9-pounders, okay. Let me see. I think it was this one. It's on the right hand side, yes. Okay, stop. I start shooting them. You. Stop. You're gonna start shooting them. And where is the reinforcements are not coming in yet, I guess. Which one are you? Here, okay. Stop and shoot here. And you? And shoot this one. Yes! We can destroy their cannons. Another cannon destroyed there. They are setting here. Okay. You two. Stop. Shoot here. Six pounder. Light dragoons coming that way. Fine for now. But we're missing a lot. They still have the four cannons. I want you one barrage to the general, so you can get him. They are barely on the range, so they are also barely on our range. We are not getting shot. We kill two here. If they leave the cannons, I just send the Olivenza chasseurs to try to disrupt them. Are they coming? Light dragoons, they are charging. Oh shit! The reinforcements are coming right behind us. Kill Wellington! Kill Wellington! I was kidding, what the heck is that sound? Hey. you guys, come here too. I saw some shots arriving here.
We have killed their general, sir. Now yes. They must pray.
Arthur Wellesley, rest in pieces. Okay, you guys go back. Go back there. I don't know if anything else is gonna be for these dragoons. How are we doing with the artillery? No, they are. We're getting shot actually. Here. Yes, you wasn't expecting this, huh? You have the Swiss line here. Shoot! 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 Yes! There they go.
Cañón mediano.
Shoot those dragoons. Actually, you can shoot those, and you can shoot here. Shoot there. The Olivenza chasseurs come behind, go over there. Oh, we don't have space. Dragoons, come here. Anybody else? Oh, they are coming one by one. From here, they are. Shoot those. Shoot this. Shoot here. Here. Quickly. Where are the... Here. Come out. Come out quickly. Go get them. Stop! Stop! You guys, stop! Come back! Come back! What are you doing here? Oh, now you're fighting! Regiment of foot. Damn it. Okay, you guys. Quickly. They are shooting us, right? Get the cannons. Olivenza chasseurs, where are you? Okay, run this way.
Granaderos!
Granaderos. I have to get these guys into battle. Quickly.
Sí, señor.
Quickly. You guys, come back. The Chargers. Come back, come back, come back. General. Get them. Hitting the cannons.
Cañón listo, señor.
What a massacre. Guys, you're not doing anything there. Come. Get dirty. Shit! Where did these guys come from?
We have killed their general, sir. Now they must break.
These are mine. Go get them. One regiment. You come here quickly. Infantería de Marina. That one was sent packing. I have this in here, in no man's land doing nothing. Attack those. Acheval. Actually, I want to have to send them back. Attack!
Glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
Infantería de élite, how are you doing? 151, I wanna lose them. I need reinforcements. Okay, stop. Artillery. Yo. Come back. Cargadores, no. I'm gonna leave that site unprotected. Look at them. Get there. Get there. they have any more reinforcements coming in? Don't let them go. Send them down. Yes, now you're running. We've almost lost the continue. Que no quede ninguno. I need cavalry to be moving. Attacking everything, running down everything you can. I'm gonna be too far away. Because whatever is left, they're gonna be... See, all these guys, they're gonna be in London. This is not finished. We'll have another round. We're not gonna... They're too far away. See if you can get those. And the general too. And that's it. They're all running. Come on, take as many as you can. I am definitely a much better admiral than a general. I fight much better at sea. But it wasn't that bad. Because they had to come. If we had to go to get them, well, anyway, we outranged them with our artillery. That's always important. That's why I prefer the 9 pounders. For once they have much more range and much more accuracy. We lost a cannon. But look at that. I mean, wow. What a massacre. Yeah, the general, you're not gonna... I don't think you're gonna take down anybody. Going against those. You... See if you can get any of those. So pretty landscape, look at that, with the sun there. A beautiful day to die. Those are gone, yeah. Let's see. Hey, we are not going. Look at those. Go get them! Must be super tired. The only vents are the only ones. Shoot! Shoot your rifles. I usually don't let them because I'm afraid they can shoot our own men. There are other regiments around. But we have nobody close. I'll get into the woods. They are deadly. From are escaping.
Shoot that guy.
Me. Oh, that one fell. How about this one? When he left, fall. One on each side of the map. Where you going? Oh, this guy. Let's speed it up. Let's see how many of them are left. John Oswald died also. Decisive victory. See how many soldiers they have left. But I think we're gonna take England. It is one of
Victoria.
And they lost 5,000 men. We lost 1,133. They still have 1,200 left. Look at that. The 9-pounders. 631 kills. 526. Oh, Infantería de Marina. 476 kills. We lost 200 men there. Swiss Line Infantry, 350. 9-pounders, 309, 288. And then Dragoons, Hussars, Infantería de Marina. Not bad, not bad. Let's see what is left. Russia. They can't go anywhere unless they rebuild the port, and I will destroy it right away. This way is very efficient, you know, controlling the seas. On the other hand, it's a little bit boring because now we have no naval battles. We already destroyed all the navies. Tomás de Suria, a gentleman in Portugal. Okay, you are gonna go help us study in Salamanca. Sicily, they are on a strike. Ah, minus one. Well, that's going down. Should be fine. Francisco Javier Castaños, plus one to command when besieged. Yeah, he's getting to be an awesome general. So now this navy,
todo listo y en orden, capitán.
We can send it here.
¡Vámonos!
¿Alguna orden?
No take these guys out. So
¡adelante!
¿Cuál es la orden?
¡Marcha!
¡Listos y a la espera!
Desembark. Ok. You can't get out right now. The frigate. You're gonna be just.
Órdenes recibidas.
Sí, mi señor.
And you are coming to pick them up. Joaquin Blake. Okay, and now they are replenishing. You see, they need a general. So maybe I just keep them here. I don't wanna go anywhere. Just stay here. They replenish. Oh, these guys, a slow replenish rate. Damn it. Slow means is the same as if they had a state in this place. Maybe in here, because it's where you can recruit them. If we send them to Catalonia, we'll see. We'll just stay here. When they go replenishing, I directly send them back to Sicily. I don't know if I was recruiting. No, not yet. I could recruit some more and send them to Sicily as well. So later we can go for Naples. Anyway, how are the things in here then? We have these two units. And here they have nothing left.
See?
So maybe we can go with these guys and take this out. Turns until surrender 4. We are not in a hurry, really. So we can wait them out. They're not gonna move from here, I believe.
Señor.
But, let's see. 133, 121. I think I'm gonna fight it, because no, it's gonna kill half of our army, because this is how this goes. But
nuestra virtud y nuestro valor no tienen comparación.
We lose 134.
Prepárense not para bad, la guerra.
Then. Okay, now we can go back and get in range.
¡Soldados, adelante! Se esconden bajo las faldas de sus mujeres.
Yeah. So 2, 4, 6, 7. I think they don't have any artillery left, I think.
Se esconden bajo las faldas de sus mujeres.
Colin Brent. So I think I'm gonna leave this for the next episode. And we're gonna take England directly. So we will start with this. I don't believe it's gonna take very long, that battle. And what I'm gonna do off camera is, as always, you know, send the trading navies to the trade notes. So I believe that won't be very interesting for you to watch. What about the buildings? Barracks. I don't think we need anyone there. And Portugal, Merchant House. We need to study before we can do anything else. And infrastructure is the maximum, so that's finished. And we can't build much right now until we have more technologies. Recruitment. Oh, we have a 64. Maybe. This one is gonna join us in here. Yeah. We're gonna make a formidable force in there. I'm gonna recruit directly another one. 64 can sip off the line. There you go. And the trade. Okay, so as I was saying, I will do that off camera, and the next episode, because I think we're already 1 hour in, next episode we will take England, and then we check the technologies, trade, etc., and we continue. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more content, please subscribe. And we have another Total War series in the channel, the Medieval 2 Americas. We're playing as New Spain, what a surprise. In a somewhat historical campaign with some rules that I forced myself to play with to make it a little more realistic. And anyway, please take care, be safe, and I hope to see you soon with the next video. Bye bye for now.